Right, Sticky Mint's got an engine for sale. This is my Lister LR 1.65 horsepower diesel engine, and it runs at 750 rpm. I haven't started him for a while, but I've just got him out the barn, and I'm confident he's going to start. I'm just not going to go first go, so here we go. Lever up for starting, decompressor, wind like Billy O, and away we go. Original handle, all proper. Better, that's where he should be. And now he's warming up, the smoke's cleared. Typical diesel engine. It's a really good engine. Be good on a saw bench, this. Or if you're pulling him right, he could go on my wood chopper. You have to get the gearing and the pulleys and stuff right, but it'd be ideal. All original, right down to the cast iron exhaust. Fabulous. Lister, we love them, don't we? Yay! Right, and now we'll shut him off. And honestly, folks, I haven't started that maybe for 12 months. Just dusted him off, out he comes. And as they say, I run all day on a cup of diesel. There you go.